I'll use my power to help you.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah. So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know gold coin fruit actually exists, though, perhaps it's all true. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree. Stalker, please. If you pick some gold...
Expected to see the gold coin tree.
Stalker, please. If you pick some... Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you... Stalker.
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait. I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel. The city of Krat. It's probably not how you remember it, eh? Ask me any question.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there. If you came from the Malam district, you probably saw the gold coin tree. I knew the tree was at the hotel, of course. I'm not the only one. The alchemists showed great interest in its fruit. I heard it's optimized to respond to ergo, but that's not the important part. The Krat disaster caused the alchemists to fight amongst themselves. Many people died or went missing. That's the real tragedy of the Rose Estate. I stopped cooperating with the alchemists. Protecting the hotel was too important. I sealed away the gold coin tree. So no one would fight over it. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood was stealing from it. The hotel is Krat's last place of refuge. I am obligated to protect it. I'm going to protect you and the people inside until the day I die. If you were in my position, you'd do the same, I'm sure. People have no idea so many secrets. Thanks for keeping me company.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
My stalker friend. I was worried the puppets had come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace, even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me and I'll give you something nice in return. Remember, Lorenzini Arcade. Wine cellar, La Bleuie. Ah, the Ruby of the Heavens. That had hit the spot. A delight on the tongue, and a memory of bygone days. Remember,
a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Puppets!
I'll use my power.